marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness. Treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair. This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome. Ryse. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace. How dare you? You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
You see? Do you see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Barbarians didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
My father is a god. I am a god! Obey me!
Because you obey the gods!
Get us to the harbor. Battalion! I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child. Edge kicked on your grave!
Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs!
I'll take control here. You man the walls. Marius, we need time. You need to keep these enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!
Holy crap, what the hell? Okay, time to get up the ramparts. So we gotta try to buy time to get all the freaking civilians out. What an idiot.
Archers, position
oh
now.
God.
A rain of arrows on my signal.
Yes, sir.
York is lost. We can't stop so many.
Give us strength. I've never seen anything like it.
Soldiers! A great battle awaits us! They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love! They are determined to take it all from us! Let them come! And we will see if they come! Archers! Commence fire!
Ready!
I don't put the troops.
Ready for your target, sir! Call your target, sir!
For this day, target their siege towers and soldiers.
Look at these stupid freaking arms. Nice, look at that.
What are your targets, sir?
Two stars.
Towers and soldiers.
betrayed us.
God, there's so many of these freaking ladders. Just fuck off. Oh, jeez, okay. They're still trying to evacuate people.
The south gate has fallen. The city will be overwhelmed. Get these people to the boats.
Yes, sir.
God, jeez, this is where it all happened. What a freaking idiot.
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
Come on, get out of the way. Holy crap.
The Britons are coming! The Britons are coming!
Give me a sword, someone, and I'll fight these bastards off myself!
Get to the boat! Get to the boat!
Help!
Ah! Archers!
Dip down!
Port the barge along the river. Okay. So they're on their way. Oh, they're picking up more. Okay, let's go.
Ha, 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 ha!
Go, 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 go. Come on. No, don't even tell me. All right, let's go.
Get back here,
Roma.
Jeez, come
get
on.
It.
Gotcha, boy. Alright. Oh, Jesus.
So much death. So much blood.
Vitalian is sounding the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Sir, grounds were hot. Been here for the hour. They have embedded archers. All barbarians just won't fall.
Come on, men! Let's show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades! Hold shields! Hold me!
Shit, I lost someone.
You men, round up whoever's left and fall back. The rest of you, keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Alright, boys, I think that's where I'm going to end it for tonight. Jeez, holy crap. Okay, so we're... This is crazy. Like, we're sitting here. There's so many of them. There's so many of them. Freaking, I guess, news of his death spread like wildfire. Anyways, I will, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Bye.